Hello, and welcome back to Resident Evil 4, Chapter 4. Last time we went through the village, we passed the church, we defeated Del Lago, and now we are continuing onward.
Sacrificial lamb, you will receive our most sacred body. Begins now. When day breaks, you two will join our covenant to share in my holy blessing forever.
Condor 1 to Roost. Do you read me?
Condor 1? You've been radio silent for 3 hours. Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. Won't let it happen again.
And the church?
I'm still looking for whatever key I need.
Copy that. I'm glad you're okay. Roost out.
Won't be going anywhere in this thing.
Chapter 4. Find the key to the church. Time for the first forms of Las Plagas to start appearing. Hooray!
For you.
I
is this place? Some kind of shrine. Same mark from the church. Is this the key? It's the lake.
Way shrine key, that's what we were looking for earlier. Key of intricate design. You unlock the wooden race shrine scattered throughout the village. Someone fetch me a rare gold chicken egg. What will I do with it? Well, sometimes it's more fun not knowing, right? Sell a gold chicken egg, none specified. Spinal 3. The Lunker Bass. The rare gold chicken egg. This is where we shot down that treasure earlier. Honestly, if you're going through this section and you're just playing through it, you're not like looking for everything, this is actually a pretty short chapter. You grab the two skulls, you get past El Gigante, you get into the church, and you're done. Challenge or yeah, I think it's one of the merchant ones is to sell the giant fish I got.
It might interest. Welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. Oh, my back is killing me. Years haven't been kind to us, I suppose.
So we need 15, 17, 21.
Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. Into some other bits and bobs too, mate. There's some things money can't buy.
I think right now we're gonna get this.
I knew you'd choose that one.
And
you're trying to thread a needle with a bullet there, mate. That cash in your pocket or your life. Easy choice, mate. A decent size, but size ain't come back anytime.
that's about to break. Getting some more bolts out of it. That is really starting to piss me off. Guess we can go outside and get the treasure from the way station chest here. So we can sell both of those as well.
Hello, welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale. Thank you. You have a ticket, do you? Nice. Choose a weapon, stranger, and I'll make it sing. Will that be all pleasant travels?
Let's real quick. Which I guess we could just do that, couldn't we?
Welcome. Not my place to say, really, but sometimes things are more interesting if you keep a level playing field, don't you find? Anything else I... Don't get yourself killed now!
There we go. Damn it, did not mean to do that. If you don't mind, you can farm the fish around here with the harpoon. And sell them for cash. Favorite pistol. Most powerful pistol in the game. Do I have the... No, I don't have that yet. Thank you. Can't remember if you can find anything else in here now. Yes. Old Man's Journal. 3 years ago, my beloved daughter passed away shortly after giving birth to a son. Since then, the boy has grown considerably. He's a very curious child, has a true thirst for knowledge. He even tries to follow after me when I go out hunting. Can't take my eyes off him for a second. Whenever we walk in the forest, he always asks me to tell stories. He's very fond of Don Quixote. Although he's still small, the boy's smart and observant beyond his years. If he weren't stuck here, he might have become a scholar. I was a careless fool. I could have sworn I shot clean through the wolf's head, and yet it lunged at me. I was able to make it back to the cabin, but my wound is swollen and discolored. I cannot bear seeing the boy's worried eyes. My body moves on its own. I can hear voices inside my head. Am I going mad? I can't die now and leave the boy behind. Dear God, please protect him. Old ring rich with history. So it gets found, and we'll talk about it later. That'll be fine. So you get their attention, you come down here to the boat, hop in the boat, although I'm curious now if they made it that you can't get rewards from them that way. Because, I mean, it was a cheesy way to do it, but still. What's life without a little bit of cheese? I almost forgot the rhinoceros beetles here too. It's one of the trees. There it is. So if you eat it, it acts like a yellow herb and it fills out your max health. But you can also sell it for 10,000. There's only three of them in the game, one in each area. There's the one that we just got, there's one in the castle, and then one on the island. I did not mean to reload that, damn it.
Going on here.
That's the girl you saw in the intro movie, who is on the altar and about to be executed, or about to be sacrificed. As we come up here, and here's the altar. Or no. That isn't the girl. That was just a different girl who was also sacrificed by him. If there's anything else here, I think that's all there is. So we can unlock that one. There's the Colmillos.
Oh, you're kidding me.
Damn it, stop preloading next one. I need to stop preloading. I'm only planning to be using the the Red 9 now. Everything from here, yes, it is. I think that was all the Comillos. Yeah. I don't have the last piece for that yet. I think that's in there. Which used to be a merchant location in the original game. And is now... fully part of the cult activities. Three wavies. A bee. And a triple thingy. Three wavies, a bee, and a triple thingy. Blasphemer's head. There's that last hexagon. much inventory space do we have? We got a little bit. Eerie statue made of pure gold. Might see. Hmm. Alright, well, back into the caves, so we can go back to the merchant, sell all of this.
No difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make. Thank you. Easy work. So that's your This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. There you are, as you wished. You have a ticket, do you? Nice. Choose a weapon, stranger, and I'll make it sing. Anything else I can help you with? Come back anytime.
Did not mean to save it there. Not for the life of me hit those fish. Nope, nope, wait, I need the next one. I love that he can't notice the flashlight right in front of him. I like to think it's the plaga making him dumb. I also love how it echoes in here because it's a cave. Oh, I blocked that.
You're serious.
The hell hit me? God damn it! It wouldn't let me open up my inventory to heal! That was a fucking bullshit way to die. I'm back at the boat. Great.
Oh.
Need more small resources so I can make more handgun ammo here. Okay, so that's two blades. Two things. And then big circle. Two blades, big circle, and then gate and helix. Gate and helix, I know I've got right. You're like two blades, yeah. So yeah, so that one and that one. That's what it was. Apostate's head. No other treasure. Nope. Head of stone statue, its horns, and wears an expression of anguish. Church insignia.
Condor 1 to Roost. I found the key to the church.
Copy that. Now go get Baby Eagle.
Right. No time to chat. I'm going in. Condor 1 out.
Okay, I'm gonna real quick double check. Got all of those. Got all of those. Everything at the fish farm. Because once you go to the Gigante fight, you can't come back. Got that, and got it. Okay. If I recall, I think the merchant's got a line that he says to kind of indicate that, hey, you can't come back here, so make sure you got everything.
Ooh. Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make. A deal well struck. All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you. You have a ticket, do you? Nice. Choose a weapon, stranger, and I'll make it. That's good work, if I do say so myself. I'll buy almost anything.
Thank you.
buy it at a high price. Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. There you are, as you wished. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. Might want to take care of any leftover errands before going this way. Be ashamed to live the rest of your life wondering, what if? Am I right?
So what we're gonna do... we're going to take that nice rocket launcher. Yep, got everything. Because we're going to use it to make the El Gigante fight very easy.
Shit.
Gloria a las plagas.
Okay. We did skip the doggo rescue, but...
that was almost a pancake. Okay. Get to that church.
But we got to collect all that nice ammo. Rearing log, 6 months. Its teeth has only just come through, but it shoves everything within reach into its mouth. It can't walk yet, but it swallowed a dog whole. 9 months. It already towers over me, but it keeps growing. The town hall can no longer contain it. 10 months. It keeps growing even after moving to the quarry. It can devour a whole cow in only 3 days. 13 months. It can swing our largest pickaxe as if it were a twig. One of the men in the village was almost eaten at day two. It's not gaining enough food. 17 months. There are only a few cows left now. At this rate, the whole village will starve. We summoned help from the castle and had them put the beast to sleep with an incantation. Hopefully it won't wake for a long time. I'm trying to remember, I thought there was a yellow herb you could get back here too. But I guess not. Actually, I can't remember. Is there anybody in the back? Nope. Shit. So I was gonna, I wanted to make a thumbnail from the fight with El Gigante, and I completely forgot to do it because I'm an idiot. So we're just gonna do one of it dead. So that makes kind of decent shot. Keep forgetting to take screenshots for thumbnails, because something I've been doing for the longest time with my videos is I'll just use the game cover art for it, but I'm gonna be trying to actually get thumbnails to use.
Ashley Graham, I'm here to help.
Real quick, grab the last small key that's in this area. Well, that's right, but it's upside down. That has always been one of my favorite puzzles across both versions of the game, was that color puzzle. It's completely pointless. Like, it makes no sense, as most puzzles in most Resident Evil games do. But I've always liked that puzzle.
Ashley, you in there? Ashley Graham, are you in here?
Just let me go.
Listen. Easy with that. My name's Leon. I'm here in the president's quarters, and that went well. Hey, it's dangerous outside. Need to listen to me.
What is that? Over there?
Pursue them. The lost lambs are escaping. Deliver unto them. Salvation.
And that's chapter 4. I still call bullshit on dying to that. But anyway, thank you so much for watching. I hope you're still enjoying it. We will be back next time with chapter 5. With... is the last part of the village. I think chapter 5 ends with us getting to the castle. I might be wrong. It's been a minute since I played this, but I think chapter 5 is the end of the village section. So thank you so much for watching. Hope you're enjoying it. Stay safe out there, and we will see you next time. Bye-bye.